Yuck! He sucks up dust bunnies from under the bed when he inhales. Ew, it's soaking wet. What?
water's all sudsy now. Whoa. No. Lost it.
Phew. Ted is red. See red Ted.
You. You're ready to go now.
And so I said,
this ought to warm him up.
Don't. What?
It's way too high. Great. Just sounds you're
would you?
Why don't you zap Dr. Fred if you hate him so much?
Perhaps that would be entertaining.
Surely we can talk this out.
Talk?
Surely.
Wait! You haven't heard the last of me. I'll be back, and the next time, the world and all its piffling inhabitants shall be mine. All mine. All mine.
Okay, little fella. Mail this to Siberia. Our work here is done. Now we can go home.
Well, kiddies, it's been more fun than a jumpsuit full of weasels. Now kindly get your freakish hide out of my home.
Please, Dr. Fred, you've got to get us out of this mess. We look terrible, and we can't buy clothes off the rack.
I'm getting sort of used to it. Maybe we could go on the talk show circuit.
Help us, Dr. Edison. You're our only hope.
Oh, all right. Seems you're not exactly the sideshow attraction you imagined. You're just three complete goofballs stuck in one suit of clothes.
Well, I'm glad that's taken care of.